And health experts continue to urge people to get a flu shot as soon as possible in order to help ease the strain on the healthcare system already embattled by the coronavirus. To help, Kaiser Permanente is offering free flu shots tomorrow at a drive-thru event from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. at Kane Memorial AME Church on California Avenue. You do not need to be a Kaiser member to get that flu shot, but there are a limited number and only the first 300 people to show up will be vaccinated.